I hate to use this term, outdrove the car, because it's physically impossible. But he did more than what you'd normally expect that car to do.
This track is cool.
Are you having fun?
Would he have said that if he didn't go P1 just then?
That's a good point.